Now, did you get an invite? Bueno. So I need to start again. Somebody's watching them. So, it says one person. I don't know. It's, somebody's watching. It says one person.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact.
Sean.
It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
Yeah, I'll pause it now. Ned, until you're ready. Even if you go to YouTube, you can like look us up and watch your broadcast for YouTube. If you wanted, I'll give you like your name and you can follow us. Yeah, I know you are, but it's just so Ned can find the broadcast easier, because sometimes the PlayStation makes a mess of it. Can you usually go into YouTube? Alright. Do you want me to wait until your internet's a bit better then? And then I can leave this game at this. But right, well, if Sean's watching, he can sort of help give me a horn, and then you'll be able to like show you. I'm going through big doors. I've just jumped down into the bit where the like Catwoman and that. I've just left. I'm at the start where I'm going into the big warehouse bit, so I'm just about to go through the doors again. Right. You'll probably notice the bit. Yeah, let's go back. Aye, mate, aye. Yeah. I don't know, it looks like my game's probably froze. I can't see nothing after that screenshot. Right, cool, mate, I'm going to... No, in the bunker. I'm on the pause menu. I know it froze there, I'm going to have to restart. Because I tried to quick X to go in the hangar, but it froze on me. So I just need to quickly restart Ned. So I'm on episode 1 here. So this is where I'm at, Ned. You'll see it in 2 seconds. And you'll be able to tell me exactly what to do. Sean, are you watching? Cool.
Alfred, I'm at the warehouse. No sign of Catwoman's contact.
At this bit, Ned.
It's quiet.
The sound of an ambush. Stay on guard.
How can I not see anything? How's the door now? Opening. This is if the game's like froze. Alright, there we go. Sorry. I was looking at the wrong way. Yeah, this was the bit I was at. In here. That was the copper I was trying to tell you about. So.
This wasn't a handoff. It was a massacre.
How many?
Well, mate?
I'd have to count the pieces.
Oh, good lord. Who could have done such a thing?
That's what I'm gonna find out.
By the broadcast
Gordon,
eventually?
East Side Docks, Warehouse 133. It's a volatile chemical. Potential psychoactive nerve agent. Vile stuff.
Be very, very careful with that. Knows what effect it may have.
Have the computer catalog the compound for further analysis.
As you wish.
Nothing left to bury.
Yeah, like... I see, you've got to, like, sort of link them, like that.
Whatever exploded did so with enough force to obliterate the person standing next to it.
Uh-huh.
But the chemicals themselves were inert, non-explosive.
Well, it appears to have made a pretty big boom.
I'll see what I can piece back together.
There's more blood gets in.
Okay, mate, no problem. Yeah, because I connected all the bits up at these doors and that, like the last time.
So I did. Mercs that broke into city
and then I get stuck. Because it was...
The canister exploded, sending shrapnel right through the container door.
For once, I'm glad you arrived after the heist. Your armor wouldn't have protected you against that.
Right, so scan these bits.
looks like a bullet stuck.
Yeah, because I'd done this bit like the last time. So.
The point of entry's melted.
Wait a minute. There's a link. I know there's a link. I think there's a link to this guy up here. Cool. And if it's red, it doesn't link up. I don't know. I can't remember.
Canisters were stored here. Canisters of what?
Yep. Hi. This way. Okay. Yep. No. Right. Yeah, the bit. Yeah, I'm gonna try.
White Rose.
Yep.
Falcone's calling card.
He's been busy as of late.
Send the drones hunting. I want to know his every move.
Good thinking, sir.
Check on the other side.
Uh-huh. 2 seconds, I'm sure there's a bit here. I just checked that about every 10 minutes ago. Well, I'm in the middle of the game anyway, and I was going to look for you back. Anyway. Right, okay, what's the problem? Right, let me wait. Right. Right, I'll try this bit again, sorry guys. Yeah, I was chasing. So it was.
Hey, yes.
Yeah, no, I know, I was just about to do that. I done all this bit, so I did now.
Natural causes, then.
Like the last time, but, yeah, I know, mate, I know.
Skylight Club.
Right, what else do you want me to check? Did anything? What? This one? Or the other one? Oh, either one, yeah, yeah. Yeah, there's one here.
There's one on the other side.
Yeah, but there's one here. I'll show you.
The damage seems to originate from inside his skull. What did this?
Yep, there's a bit here. I'm cutting his head. So you've got to move it and touch his face. Yeah.
Sensors say it's an incendiary round. Phosphorus residue. This could have superheated the contents of the canister,
causing the aforementioned boom.
Broken nails, bits of human flesh.
I met a bit with a blood in it. Keep rolling the red flesh. Right, so what have I done now, Ned? What, run the sea?
Thinner every day.
Right. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I don't know. That way, right. I've connected that to that one. Will I connect it with the guy? Yeah. Right, so there's a bullet hole. Connect.
Not likely.
Uh-huh. Yep. Right, cool. Here's one.
We got a match.
Okay.
Could be. Think so. No proof.
What? This one? Right, so quick one. I'm gonna bump the face.
The fuel one's over the other side.
Yep. So it's out this side to the left. Oh, is that right? Right. So what did I say? Right. Yep. Yeah, I think so. Nothing's happening here. Give me 2 minutes to answer that.
Yeah, sorry, I'll see if I can hear me. I'm just putting that on there. Okay, right, she's in right of you.
Okay. Right, sorry,
The best friend I have is from YouTube, find a video on someone who's
Yeah, cool. Yeah, I know what I'll do. I know what bit it is anyway, so what I'll do is I'll do it bit by YouTube. So I'll stop the new and then thingy, I'll do that bit via YouTube because I know what bit it is. But thanks anyway, Ned. So.
Yeah, well, I guess.
Cool, mate. I will do it. Catch you later in the day, mate. See you later, mate. Just join the party anytime. Cool, mate.